He's impeccable.
Are you guys ready for our own Brea Rockstar?
Woo! Let's give it up for Mr. McCall.
Yes!
To go to a house party and see this band, Sublime. And so at 18, went to Long Beach State, and for years, every weekend, everyone was, where is Sublime playing? Where is Sublime playing? That was the place to be, so that's where we were. So I got to know the band and asked Bradley if he would mind playing a gig for me and some friends. So I chartered a boat in 1991, had Brad and Sublime play on the boat, and so I'm going to play a song, or behind a song, that a friend of mine wrote and played. It's one of their only originals, so at the beginning, it's actually a little video clip of my sister who's here when I'm introducing her to Bradley. So yes, that's her, she's here. If any of you know Sublime, you know Bradley made bad choices. He made bad choices and got into drugs and passed away in 1996. So that was hard for me because I knew him. And it's an epidemic today to stay away from that. It's poison. Drugs are poison.
Yeah, really good.